The Sabres looking to beat the Oilers in the same season for the first time since 1985-86. Jack Eichel didn't play in the Sabres' win earlier this season against Edmonton. He's back, though, for this one, and that means a head-to-head matchup of the two top picks in the 2015 NHL Draft, Eichel and the Oilers' Connor McDavid. Both come in on two-game scoreless streaks as we go to KeyBank Center for the action.
Ristolainen on to O'Reilly. O'Reilly doesn't shoot, still has it. O'Reilly, Ristolainen, a blast deflected right in front of the net. She caught it. Put it right to the goal crease. Franson worked it in over the line. Molson checks it down. Molson to Kane. Back to the point it comes. Kane's got it again. Kane takes his shot. Goal! Kane ripped that one from the side and trickled in behind Talbot. And Buffalo has scored to take the lead on the power play. Starting away and slides it off to Ristolainen. Up on the wing it comes. In over the line, Foligno. Foligno third in front. They score! There's the captain, Brian Chiazza, on a perfect pass from Marcus Foligno. Buffalo 2-0. Bergdorfer will drill it in. Worked around on the wall. Kept in there by Kane. He got it in front. Rebound right in front of the net. Oh, and it trickles wide. And a great opportunity for Eichel. Everly swings it back to the blue line again. Oilers keeping the pressure on. It bounces in front. Everly tried to clear it right in front. A bouncing puck right beside the net. They score. I have no idea how it got in there. The Sabres aren't happy about it, but the puck certainly ended up in the net. And back to McDavid. McDavid slides it free, and it's brought to center. And here's McDavid in over the Buffalo line. McDavid cleared it across. It's a shot right on the score. And Edmonton has come back to tie the game at two.
McDavid takes the puck wide, cuts into the middle, and Lucic gets in behind Will Carrier. And he puts the puck into the net.
Back out of the point. Kept in again by Reinhardt. He slides it across ice. Banked off the boards right in front of the rebound off the goalpost. Came back and fired it out and picked up in the corner by O'Reilly. And he ripped it high and wide on the short side. Russell after it again in the corner. He got it high in the air. And the Oilers coming back with a breakaway pass up the middle. Nugent-Hopkins took the shot. Still got the puck. He couldn't get his shot away. He was slowed down. Came to the blue line and finally popped, but not out. Buffalo holding it in front of the net. Reinhardt off the goalpost. He smoked it up the pipe. He had Talbot down and out. From Letestu. Back to the blue line. Kept in there by Sekera. Now cleared in front. They score. Deflected in front of the net. And Edmonton with another power play goal has the lead.
You see big number 29 setting himself up right between the hash marks. And this is a set play. They're trying to hit his stick for that redirection, and it worked perfectly right there.
Got it in beside the net. They try to tip it out in front. Eichel picks it up again. Back to Ristolainen. Ristolainen over to O'Reilly. Got the goal. Puts his goal. Kane was there to chip it in off the pipe. And Buffalo has tied the game at three. Trying to set it up over to Ristolainen. Ristolainen still with it. You know, he got it across ice. Back to Ristolainen. Off the glass!
That's the loudest goal in Buffalo this year. Clank off the pipe in behind the goaltender Talbot. Buffalo wins it in overtime.
Hey guys, it's Sports Over Everything. Real quick, my laptop's getting really slow, so the end story, the short version is, I have a PayPal link in the description. If any of you are rich as fuck, want to leave me a little some. I need a new computer so I can do these videos in better HD and upload them faster. It means the world. Sorry if this is too long. I hope you didn't close it. Bye. Thanks. Donate.